Hey guys, Nocturne here. Welcome back to Live Alive. Exactly 12 hours after the first part. So we're gonna continue on with the game now. The official time that I was gonna stream it. Gonna load game. The last time when I streamed it, I just did the present day chapter. To get that out of the way, because it's my least favorite. Gonna load there. And I want to see if I can get through at least three more chapters today. So I'm probably going to do maybe one long one and two of the short ones. Let's see. This one's fairly short. This one's one of my favorites too. I like this one a lot. You play as this old master who is getting old, so he wants to find a pupil in order to teach his martial art to. Let's turn that down one notch for me. And we get to name the martial art. We're not going to do Earth and Heart. Let's see. What would be an appropriate name? A martial art that ties in with me. Let's see. Ooh, I got one. Where's the cap? Where's the shift? There it is. Hell yeah. You bet. Nope, not today.
It's as I feared.
I do like the voice acting in this game a lot.
I must use what time is left to me to find and train the disciple.
Like, I wasn't expecting there to be voice acting, but I'm glad that they added it. It adds something.
A young prodigy, as strong in body as he is in spirit. A worthy successor to my heart. And so it was that the Shifu began his search for a young heir. Long had it been since he last ventured down from the mountains.
Okay. So, since this is the first chapter we're doing that's like a traditional RPG, we get to see different controls. Like, there's a radar now to show you where you need to go. You can turn it off, but I'll just leave it on. And you can also quit in the middle of a chapter to play a different one. And it'll keep where you are in the chapter you were playing. Okay, so now you can examine stuff. And you can get a better equipment. I'm going here. And you can check everything. Pots, drawers, all kinds of shit. Okay, head down here. And of course some of them are empty, because you know. They gotta do that to you sometimes. Can't give you everything right off the bat. Yeah, that's everything. So we're gonna head out. Also, as you go around, you'll see patches of grass. And you can use these in some of the towns you're going to visit in order to get more equipment. Let's see, anything over here? Nope. Let's check up here. What we got up here? Oh. Nothing? No? Okay. Let's see. Gotta keep an eye out for the little sparkles they have now for stuff you can pick up. I know I'm getting further away from my destination, but that's alright. It's not a long walk back. Okay. There ain't nothing up here. Alright. I'm gonna head back down. Okay, blue thing is my house. There's some. Down here. getting further down the mountain. Because the map for this area isn't too big. There's like two towns and a forest, and that's about it. So we're gonna head this way first. See, is there anything down here? Let's see. What's this place? Okay, that's one of the towns, so I don't want to go there yet. I'm going to the woods first. Because there's lots of stuff to pick up here. There's tigers. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so let's see what we got right now. We got a reaction move. Moves based on animals, pretty much. Hit him with this.
The monkey's speed is mine.
Then you see his moves cover a pretty wide range. See ya.
You did well.
Yeah, he doesn't really gain experience either. But there's a reason for that. And there's also something zooming around back there. And then some of the grass you pick up is just regular grass. Is there anything up here? Okay, some of that. Gonna head up, beat up some more animals. Oop, I'm too far. There we go. Whoop, I got hit.
You really shouldn't. Enough.
I think I... Oh, this is one I haven't used yet, I don't think. There we go. Oh, let me grab these. Okay, and then we're gonna head up this way.
Not so fast.
And we get to meet someone new.
An old man should know better than to walk alone in the woods. Hand over your money, quickly! Or else.
Nah. I don't even think I have any money.
I am afraid I have nothing for you.
What was that?
I said I have nothing to offer. Nothing to offer that you would appreciate, that is.
That right. Don't think I'll go easy on you because of your age. In fact, I think your long life ends today!
Okay, so we got a boss now. And it's not too hard. You just gotta hit her a couple times with your moves, and then that's it.
The monkey's speed is mine.
Oh, can't use that one. Now let's do this one.
Even the most mighty can be restrained.
There we go.
That's all.
And you can also see in this part how player characters will react to damage. As they get closer to zero, they'll start to like fall on the ground. And then when they're at zero, a little halo will pop up. And then if they get hit again, they're eliminated from the battle.
Do well not to disrespect their elders, nor underestimate their skill. I must say, I'm impressed by your speed and agility. Might you consider abandoning this life of banditry, and instead, allow me to teach you my kung fu?
Piss off, old man!
I like her.
Though, it's going to eat at me, not knowing how you run so easily. Fine, I accept. Let's see what's so great about your kung fu.
Well, I did just whip your ass with it, but, okay.
But don't misunderstand me. You're not my shifu, and I'm not your student. Once I've learned your secrets, I'll get my revenge on you.
You've a lot of spirit, young lady.
Yeah, he doesn't care.
Oh, I'm no lady. I'm Lei Kugel. And don't you forget it.
You may rest assured that I will not. It is a good, strong name, worthy of pride. But pride will lead you astray if you let it. As it did, not so long ago.
Grr.
Quick with the retorts, aren't you? Lead on, then. We'll see if you're as good as you say. Yeah.
Alright, so, now we have another party member. First thing we're gonna do is go to equipment, go to her, and we're gonna hit recommended. So that way she gets all the good stuff. And we can give him the leftovers because he's level 10, so he doesn't need it. Let's do a quick save. I tend to save a lot in games like this because you never know when something stupid will happen. Like say the game crashes or the stream crashes or power goes out, you know, something like that. Just gonna head on through. Okay, that's one down. Now that we got her in tow, let's start visiting the towns. There's one right down here. There we go. Yeah, so in the towns in this chapter, a lot of people are sick. So that's one of the reasons why I was picking up all of the grass that's around. Because you can give the grass to people and it'll cure them. So we'll see what's shaking in this town. We got sickness going around and bandits. And somebody named Yun, apparently, in this town is acting weird. Because his grandmother's sick. Are you a person to talk to? Yes, you are. Okay, when you see Ugh, that means they're sick. So, let's give them... Where is it? Give them one of these. Yeah, there we go. In addition to knowing Jade Shadow martial art, he's also an herbalist. And you get free stuff for helping the people. And usually it's better equipment. Okay, how about you? Okay, here's another sick lady. Let's see, will white clover work? No, okay, it has to be the... Let's try this one. No, it has to be this one. It has to be the Nature's Providence.
Wait, aren't you?
Sorry about that.
Hey, guy, you gotta watch where you're going. You're welcome. Now hand over the free stuff.
And my apologies. That was my grandson, Yuin, who just ran through.
Oh, Yuin. Sorry. I pronounced it wrong.
He's a kind and considerate boy, usually. These days, though, he's not quite himself. Maybe it's just a phase. He lost his parents when he was young, and... While I did my best, there's no making up for that.
You're supposed to give me something. That sucks. I was supposed to get free stuff. Okay, maybe this old man will cough up the goods. Okay, hand it over. Okay, healing item, not bad. Okay, unfortunately, I think I'm out of the... Yep. And none of this other stuff works. Okay. Well, let's see what's shaking over here.
Where do you think you're going?
Go wherever the hell I want to.
Keep me waiting now.
Okay.
No. No. This won't do at all. You need to learn to pick your targets better. Now, get back out there and try harder. Don't just stand there. Get going!
No, I won't.
What was that?
I believe he said, no, I won't.
I did what you told me to do because I was too scared to refuse. But enough is enough. I told myself it was for her. Too sick to work now, even. But these poor people, they're someone else's elders. I can't keep stealing from them.
Oh, so that means he nicked my purse.
I'll give you a
chance to apologize for your disrespect.
You're not worthy of respect.
Ooh. I like him too.
I'll not live my life as a whipped dog for a bastard like you.
Ooh, I like him even more now.
Oh, but you will. You will learn to accept your place in this world.
3-on-1. Doesn't seem like good odds.
No. Apologize before I lose my temper.
No.
No.
Ungrateful whelp.
Walk away, old man, if you value what little life you've got left.
Ha ha ha, no, I don't think so. Excuse me, please.
Pardon me.
Whoop.
What do you want?
Hey, kid, let me even the odds for you.
Tell me, do you believe yourself stronger than this boy?
A stupid question.
And yet, in truth, you and your associates are rather weaker.
Are you blind? Look on me, the great Sun Tzu Wen, and tell me I am not a thousand times the man he will ever be.
Wang, eh? I'm 12.
I do not deny that you have an impressive physique.
Ah, I see what kind of guys the Shifu is into.
However, true strength is not derived from the body alone. And that is why I believe this boy to have greater potential than all of you combined.
Really? I can't see it!
Time to die. Yeah, and by even the odds, I mean I'm gonna fight these guys by myself.
I see.
Oh no, I've been kicked.
Longest journey begins with but
dead.
A single step.
Come here, you. It's time to die.
You'll be weeping blood when I'm through with you.
Probably not. Let's see. Oh, you're all vulnerable to that. Well, I guess I know what move I'm spamming over and over again. Oh. So make sure you target them.
Damn you! Now you're making me mad.
The monkey's speed is mine.
I don't believe it.
See ya.
You did well.
And no experience for me. Because he's the Shifu. He doesn't need experience, you see. It's a story thing.
Wait. I recognize him. Me too. He knows Kung Fu.
That's the martial art I can't name because we named it.
He's the Shifu.
Forgive me, Shifu! Forgive me!
No, I left the oven on. Bye! but you beat them up for me.
How can you say that? I stole your money.
Yeah, speaking of that, hand it back over.
Your money. Here, take it.
Thank you. Remember the strength of spirit you found today.
Wait, wait! Please, accept me as your disciple.
I already got one.
I see.
She's back there, hidden behind your word balloon.
I'm not surprised. A weakling like me doesn't have what it takes to learn Kung Fu. I'm sorry for stealing from you.
Okay. Okay, we're done here. First things first. Let me go to equipment. Let me go to equipment. Let's get her set up. And now we can leave. And now we're gonna head this away. Because there's another town we can visit. See anything here? No. Okay. Ooh, I don't know if this is going to show up when I watch the stream later, but there seems to be a lot of screen tearing going on. Okay, I don't have any thing to heal anybody with, so we're going to keep going. He's going after my mans with a cleaver.
Quick, someone grab him! First one to grab him gets a free meal! Aha! Caught you! Finally! Now, pay what you owe right this instant!
I can't. Don't have any money.
Oh, really? Well, we'll just have to find another way to settle this then, won't we? Oh, Shifu! Idiot's been stealing food from me since I don't know when. He single-handedly brought my business to the brink of ruin. Teach the scoundrel a lesson.
Oh, come now.
I'm not being unreasonable. I've got mouths to feed, you know? A wife and half a dozen kids? What choice do I have?
Jeez, man, when do you have time to run your restaurant if you have half a dozen kids?
Unless you'd like to foot the bill.
Yeah, I'll see to him.
Very well. I'll see to the lad.
That was incredible, Shifu! Let that be a lesson to you, thief! Steal from me again, and I'll take it out of your hide!
Oh, there's plenty there.
take without paying what is due?
I cannot pay because I have no job. No one will hire me. I have no skills, no trade. My words are poor. But my body is big, as is my hunger. I must eat.
Sounds like a character from a horror movie.
I must eat.
Young man, do not bemoan your body. It is a gift.
See, look at that. Body positivity, way back in the 90s.
People laugh and call me names.
I remember that. I've been through that before.
How is that a gift?
Because, young man, it makes you wonderful and unique. But it is for you to decide whether you will embrace your potential or deny it in shame.
Potential? You think I have potential?
Yeah, sure, why not?
You move with the swiftness of a man half your size.
Practice. After I eat, I must run.
Come with me, and I'll see that you never want for food.
Oh, there you go. He said the magic words.
All I ask in return is that you take part in a few training exercises. Think of it as a job, if you like, and your meals the payment.
Hell yeah, sounds good.
A job? I've always wanted a job. Thank you, Shifu. I accept.
Tell me, what is your name?
Hong.
Okay, so here's our second disciple.
Hong Haka. When do we start? And when do we eat?
Ha-ha! Okay, let's head on out of here. Now that I got two disciples, and I've pretty much searched everywhere I can search, gonna head back to my house. Look, I got hung up on the rock there. Here we go. Oh, there's the guy we ran into earlier.
Please, please allow me to be your disciple.
And he be desperate.
Please, I implore you.
Yeah, fine, whatever.
If you insist.
Shifu!
You showed bravery in the face of overwhelming odds. I am sure you would grow much stronger, whether I were to train you or not. For the power you seek is beyond no one. Be the man or woman, old or young. Matters not, for it is the will to improve, to be better. Therein lies true strength.
I see.
I do not believe you have told me your name.
Well, we already know your name, but let's get formally introduced.
I'm Yuin. Yuin Zhou. You won't regret this decision, Shifu. I promise you.
Okay, so we got three disciples to teach.
Well, it looks as though I found my three disciples. I'm afraid my school has seen better days, but it will suffice. Come, let us go and begin your training at once.
You don't get to rest. Okay, so we're gonna head on over to the house. Whoop, up the stairs here. I'm gonna try using the analog pad instead of the crappy D-pad the Switch has. I'm not using the Switch Pro, I'm just using the two thingies. Joy-Cons, that's what they're called.
I bid you welcome to my school.
Where you will learn the martial art that must not be named because we named it ourselves.
You weren't kidding when you said it had seen better days.
So this is where I'll learn Kung Fu.
Well, maybe. We'll see.
But first we eat, yes?
No.
We cannot train if we do not eat, surely.
You train now.
At least a little, yes?
No.
No, we must begin training immediately.
See?
But, Shifu.
Shut up. It's training time now.
This place was further up the mountain than I expected. Maybe we should rest a bit?
What a wiener.
Listen to yourselves, whimpering children.
Yeah, you tell them. I think you're my favorite.
Bring it on, old man. I'm ready.
We shall begin by assessing your present strengths and skills.
I'll go first.
As you wish, Lee.
Yep, she's a real go-getter.
With all your might.
You asked for it.
Okay. I just gotta move in, kick her ass. These. Nope, she's resistant to that. See, do I have anything she's vulnerable to? No. Alright. And one more should probably do it. Yep, there we go. Dead. Yep, go to sleep now.
Who is next? I am. The sooner I fight, the sooner I eat, yes?
When today's training is done, you may eat to your heart's content.
But first, I have to kick your ass all over this place. So, we're gonna move right up. Let's see, are you vulnerable to anything? No. Okay.
Even the most mighty can be restrained.
So, this one here, he has the most HP out of all of them. So, he's pretty tanky. So, you're gonna wanna try to hit him with attacks that do medium or high damage to put him away faster. Is that my only medium damage attack? Nope, this one's also medium.
Wise fox, there's many secrets.
I don't feel so good.
Okay, we're getting him down. Almost got him. I think one more of these will put him away. There we go. Got him.
That's all, then.
Yeah, so basically the way it lays out is Lee is the fastest, Hong is tanky, and Yuen is like in the middle. Good answer. Okay, are you vulnerable to anything? Oh, but you're not resistant to anything either, so we can just pretty much go all out with it. Go.
I see.
Damn.
You did well. You've all exceeded my expectations.
Now get your corpses up off the floor so we can have dinner.
Who'd have thought I'd find three promising disciples so quickly? I've not felt this tired in a long time. But it is a welcome fatigue. Hong, what's wrong? All that, you still have cravings?
I think Hong has an eating disorder.
Now then, it is vital that we improve your stamina. The air here at the summit is very thin. So you'll have to expend twice as much effort during your training. Four bouts is our limit for today, I would say. With whom shall I start?
So, this is the main crux of this chapter. You have the three of them, and you're going to fight them one-on-one. Now, normally you would think to, you know, try to train them as equally as possible. But no, we're going to do all four of them with Lee. Oh, and this one just spells it out for you. So what you're going to do is make sure to favor one person and make sure to hit them with as many moves as possible so they learn them.
I see.
kind of like the opposite of Masaru's chapter. Whereas instead of learning the abilities from enemies, you're teaching them to somebody else. Which is why I'm going to be hitting her with this move over and over again so she learns it. Because it's a pretty strong attack, and as you saw, it also inflicts a lot of debuffs on them. I mean, these aren't really fights that you can lose, so you can just go all out with it. There we go. Okay, and she also gains, and they also gain experience from this. Okay, and she learned the move. Good.
Three more rounds is enough.
Bring it on.
Okay, we're going after you again.
Show me what you can do.
Okay, now we're going to teach you something else. Okay, let me go up one. Now I can work on this one. And just keep hitting them over and over again with the same move so they learn it. Stop that. I need you over here. Yeah, you definitely want to teach them moves that paralyze and disable the arms and legs and debuff. Because those are really strong things to have in this game. And see, sometimes they don't learn the move, so we gotta go again.
Excellent. Much better than I expected. Two more rounds should suffice.
Bring it on.
Okay.
Show me what you can do.
Alright, let's try this one again. See if she can learn it this time.
The longest journey begins with but a single step.
There we go. Stop moving.
The longest journey begins with but a single step.
Now you can keep moving around too. Oh, she's getting an attack in. Not that it matters.
What was that?
The longest journey begins with but a single step.
There we go. And this should get her. There we go. Did she learn the damn thing or what?
Yeah.
No, she didn't. Oh, there she did. Good. Okay.
Bring it on.
Show me what you can do.
Okay. I'm gonna do this one now. See, now she's starting to use your own. Now she's starting to use what she learned against you.
Even the most mighty can be restrained.
Step up.
Hit her again. And yep, nope, one more. One more will do it. There we go. Okay, and she didn't learn it. That's all right. I think we have other opportunities. Meanwhile, the other two are just standing there, staring off into the middle distance.
Training in these conditions is tough, isn't it?
It was nothing.
Lei!
Get away from me. I don't need your help.
And back off, Yuin. Otherwise, you in trouble.
What you do, Lei?
God, that was terrible.
You're a lady after all.
Oh yeah, I'm sure that's gonna go over big.
And my mother always said I should treat ladies with respect. So let us help.
A lady?
And now she's getting terrifying.
Honestly.
Okay.
Today we'll be training to improve your speed and agility.
Speed is not my strength.
And that's why I'm not going to bother with you today.
There's something odd about this ground. It seems hard to move around on.
This will be easy. I know this place like the back of my hand.
Then, let's begin.
Okay, so you know the drill.
You'll see how fast I can move.
Show me what you have learned.
And we're just gonna do the same thing. You will learn this move. Even if I have to hit you with it over and over again. There we go. Okay, she's gonna hit me, but it doesn't matter.
Really shouldn't.
What was that?
Cause I think this'll put her down. Nope, she's got one more left. Learn this. Yeah, see, she's getting tougher already with all the training. Okay, there we go, she learned it, good. I can move on to something else.
Three more rounds should do it.
You'll see how fast I can move.
Show me what you have learned.
Okay, move on to something else now that she finally learned that one. Okay. Let's see. I haven't taught her this one yet, so we'll work on this one.
With the ferocity of a lion.
There we go. Almost got her. Yeah, this should be it. Okay, nothing yet.
No slacking now. We're just getting started.
I guess you have to wait until they level up to learn the moves.
You'll see how fast I can move.
Show me.
Okay, back to it. I launched her ass backwards. I was gonna say, wait, don't hit her with that. I wanna hit her with this so she'll learn it. There we go. Okay, she should level up. There we go. She learned it. Good. We're just working our way down the list. Do this one.
You've must.
Okay, we hit her back. It's gonna keep hitting her with this one. Go.
I think that it will do for today.
And I think we get one more day of training.
My students are eager, and though they would never admit it themselves, I fear I pushed them too hard today. I should go and see how they are doing.
Geez, I don't even have a...
Ah, they must be truly exhausted to sleep so soundly on such a hard floor.
Jeez, couldn't even give him like a pillow or something? Damn. Hmm?
Where was Yuin?
Oh, there he is.
Has her strength. Lei has her speed. I've got to find an edge. I can't lose to them.
Oh, Yuin.
You are utterly hopeless. Oh, nope. I guess that was it.
You have all demonstrated sufficient mastery of the fundamentals. Henceforth, we will face one another not in sparring matches, but in true contest of strength. In so doing, you will learn to draw upon the power within.
for.
If we win, we will be rewarded with a feast.
Boy, you have a one-track mind.
In a real battle, your opponent will be fighting to kill.
Yeah, lay the truth on him.
Which is why I shall be holding nothing back today. They've all become much stronger. I can manage 4 rounds at best.
Okay, so this will be the last one. Yep, time to die.
Show me your all.
Okay, so got a couple more chances to teach her this move.
What's his name?
Ooh. Good thing he doesn't really get affected by anything.
Wise fox has many secrets.
Not good.
Enough.
I'm just gonna keep at it. Okay, almost.
Still 3 more rounds to go.
No holds barred, huh? I've been waiting for this.
Show me your all.
Okay, I'm gonna keep at it until she learns this damn thing. Oh, I hope she learned the move, because that would be upsetting. Okay, good.
That's 2 down, and 2 to go.
No holds barred, huh? I've been waiting for this.
Show me your all.
Okay, let's see what's left. Okay, let me see something. Okay, she learned that one, this one, this one. Okay, all that's left is this one then. Because I can't... Yeah, because I can't really do that one. She would have to be in a specific position for that one. Okay, so we'll have to do this one. Although this one's kind of annoying because it keeps pushing you backwards.
The monkey's speed is mine.
It ain't doing too much damage either. Alright, let me hit her with this one. Just to soften her up a bit more.
What's this now?
Let's say 164. Whoop. Let's say. Oh, they don't have any distance attacks. Alright, never mind. Oh, she actually paralyzed me, and it actually stuck. I actually need to heal myself.
I hope this works.
There we go. That would have been interesting if I had been actually beaten. Okay, here we go. Now I'll finish her with this one. Although it still might take a couple times.
What's this now?
Damn, getting my ass beat. Okay, please die. Oh, this can't be good.
Is this my limit?
Wow.
How careless of me. Once more.
That's funny.
No holds barred, huh?
Okay, yeah, blah blah blah.
Show me your all.
Okay, so we're gonna go about that a little differently. Okay, let's hit her with some other stuff to get her health down and then finish her off with that other one.
That's good. Even the most mighty can be restrained. What's this now?
Okay, and then while she's back there, let me heal. Got a couple more of these still.
I hope this works.
Now let's see if this does something. See if she attacks.
Not quite.
What was that?
Well, I'll hit her with this anyway, since she's right there. Yeah, I want to see if I can get that move to kick in.
As a chipmunk. That's good.
Now let's see. Let's see, 54. Hit her with another one of these. Okay, good thing that missed. Oh, this might be bad. Items. Yep, I keep healing.
I hope this works.
Because my man's is getting old. She still has 48 HP. Jesus.
Fox, there's many secrets.
There we go. Yeah, I don't think she's not going to gain another level for this.
Just one more.
Okay, I'm not going to worry too much about teaching moves now. I'm just going to try to put her down as fast as possible.
Show me your all.
That's a reaction. Yeah, everything else is right there. Okay, he's gonna hit me with that. A lot of reactions with this. I'm gonna hit her with this one.
The wise fox has many secrets.
I'm just gonna keep nailing her with this. Yeah, have a seat. Minor. I need to heal up.
I hope this works.
And boost my stats.
The monkey's speed is mine.
Hit him with another one. Another one. Yep, keep coming to me so I can keep hitting you with this. Alright, I think I got her. Yep, this should be it, hopefully. There we go, got her. And she didn't learn it. Oh well, whatever. It's just as well.
That's all for today.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Don't worry. Rather, take heart. For my exhaustion is welcome evidence of your tremendous improvement. I'm in need of rest. If you would excuse me.
Okay.
In time, all that begins must come to an end. Shifu realized he had little left to pass on to his disciples. And that their long days spent training would soon be a thing of the past.
Today's lesson is perhaps the most important. Listen well. You have all become very strong indeed. But remember, true strength is more than the power to defeat your enemy. It is the power to defend yourself and that which you hold dear.
Shifu! Shifu! It's you! Whatever happened, I didn't do it. I'm not here for you. Bandits from Wong. They're terrorizing the people of UEFA.
Well, I guess I have to go there and kick their asses.
Bandits from Wong, you say?
It must be Sun Tzu Wong and his gang. They probably thought they could go to Yuinfa and carry on like before without attracting your notice. I'll deal with them.
No, you won't.
You will do no such thing. Strong as you've grown, I will be foolish and reckless.
Yes, yeah, so sit your little wiener ass down and let me take care of it.
Do not misunderstand. I dare say you could defeat one and his entourage. But what will happen then? Others will come and the people of Yunfa will suffer. Violence begets violence. Hate breeds hate. You have all honed your bodies and minds, but your hearts are yet wanting.
But, Shifu!
Fear not. I shall go to Yunfa.
Yes, all that stuff I just said? Nah, just don't worry about it. I'll take care of it.
Three are to remain here and continue your training. Is that clear?
Yes, Shifu.
Okay. Been a while, so let me save. Okay. So now I gotta head to the town. Oh, there we go. And it's the town that was over to the right. No, this way. The town that was going up instead of going down. Just maneuver around these.
Plenty of women to keep us company.
Hi, guys.
Yeah. Shifu, what are you doing here?
Guess.
I ask you to leave this place at once. I do not wish to hurt anyone, not even you.
Don't be so quick to presume it'll be the same as before.
the teachings of the Indomitable Fist. I have endured training more rigorous and relentless than you can possibly imagine.
Oh, okay then.
Allow me to show you the new techniques I have learned.
Okay, so we're back to these guys again.
The wise fox has many secrets.
Okay, you
this
die.
This is your last chance to beg for forgiveness.
There we go.
You've much to
live. Yep. Come right to me.
The wise fox has many secrets.
Think you're winning, do you?
Yes, I do actually.
Enough.
I've lost.
You did well.
Impossible. How could I lose again?
Because you suck.
This isn't over, old man. Odie Wanley will put pay to you in that rotting shack you call a school. Mark my words!
Okay, so I see they're switching the names of the main villains for each part a little bit. In the original, well, the fan translation, it was Odie Wanley. But O.D. Wanley is fine. I don't mind that they update the names a little bit.
O.D. Wanley. Does he lead this indomitable feast?
You did it! I knew we could count on you, Shifu!
Okay. Okay, oh, they didn't give these people, any voices. But I get free stuff. And free stuff is always good. Gee, thanks. Do you have a present for me? Thank you. Okay, we're done here. Let's see. Let me try something. Oh, there's someone over here. Oh, something special, you say. And you have to give it to me in secret? Sure, why not? Ah, so I see they kept this scene in. Surprising. I guess not really, though. Yes. Go on. Ha 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 ha, very funny. Okay, well, that was a lot of fun. Let's head back. let's head back where I'm sure everything is fine and nothing untoward has happened at all. Yeah. There we go. Got hung up on the scenery there for a second. Oh, a corpse. This can't possibly be good.
Lei, are you alright? What happened?
You're back. I'm sorry. While you were away, some men came. Followers. The indomitable fist, they said. We did everything we could to fight them off, but they... There were too many. They were too strong.
What about Ying and Hong?
Well...
They're inside.
Sort of.
I'm here now, Lei. I've got you. Yun.
Well, you and that poor bastard didn't have a chance. Yeah, this place got fucked up.
Home.
Oh. He died as he lived, face down in a pile of food.
Wake up. Home. Open your eyes. Home. There will be a reckoning. The indomitable fists will answer for their deeds this day.
So yeah, this is why you need to heavily favor one person over the other two, because whoever you train the most, they're the ones who survive. And if you've been trying to distribute them evenly, they're going to be severely underpowered for the next part.
Home.
So pick your favorite out of the three.
I am truly sorry.
I mean, technically, Yuin is the strongest out of the three when he's been fully developed, but as a character, I like Lee the most, so that's why I always choose her. Plus, she's the fastest, so... That covers a lot for this game.
Neither of you deserved this fate. My time draws near, and I shall join you both before long. And you then rest peacefully. Attention. Miss nothing. Observe everything. My strength wanes, and so I may be able to perform this only once. Of my life and my art. With mind's eye. An open heart. Technique is my greatest secret. Heavenly Peak's descent. Strong as you've become, you cannot yet perform such a complicated attack. Yet perhaps, in welcoming wisdom into your heart and soul, when the time is right, it will be yours to wield. Quite soon, I think, given the prodigious skill you have demonstrated already. That's all for today. Now rest. You have earned it.
Yeah, just find a place amongst all the rubble to sleep.
Are you going somewhere?
No.
To pay my respects to the students I could not save.
And then to take a detour and kill every single person in that school. Save it quick. Because this chapter is almost over. Okay, we gotta go back through the bamboo forest. I think there's still tigers in here. Yep. No, those are just those are just flowers. Okay, not there. Gotta keep going this way.
Thought you could leave me out of it, huh?
Yep, and she stops us the same place where she stopped us the first time.
Planning to confront them. I'm coming too. You have to let me. I won't let you pass unless you do.
Lei. Very well. I hope you're prepared for what lies ahead.
I am.
Then let us be off. For the indomitable fist awaits. And the black heart. Oh, dear Wanli.
Okay, first things first. Let's get her defense up. And we can equip another one. So let's just get everything on her. Okay, that's it. And that's it. Okay, gotta go around here. And now we're going up here. Which you've never been in this area before.
What do you want, old man?
And now this is just a straightforward enemy rush, pretty much.
This is no place for the likes of you.
And yet, this old man must pass. For he has business with your master.
So now we get to play as the two of them.
Enough.
Let's see. So she has her own moves. Oh, that one goes way out there. I want to see if I can hit him with that one. Oh, never mind.
That's all.
He dead. So now we got a whole squadron of them after us.
Enough.
All right. See if I can even get anybody. Oh, I can. I can get him technically. Because he's overlapping the square. And do another one of these. There we go. And that one has a bit of a charge to it, so we gotta wait for it to go off. Dead. Whoop.
Not quite.
One nice thing about this game is every time you start a fight, you have full HP. So you really only need to worry about stuff happening while you're actually in the battle. Attack and dead.
You're all talk.
Nope.
Release the tigers quickly.
Ooh, tigers. Tiger, tiger, tiger. I was about to say, where's the other one? But he was back there. Nope, it's one paralyzed. Well, they're both paralyzed. Yeah, that is her strongest move, but it does have that really weird hitbox. Okay. Hit him with this one. There we go. Nope, she's almost leveled up. Okay, let's handle these two jabronis. Keep getting her experience. Yeah, there's really no random battles in these chapters. You pretty much see everybody before you fight them. Pushed me back quite a bit.
That's the stuff.
There we go. She's level 9 now. Oh, and I finally learned the move I was trying to teach her earlier. Also got to be on the lookout to see if there's anything you can grab here. Go. I had to move up one.
You're all talk.
Is there any? Yep, look at all the goodies over here. Go. Anything over there? Anything sparkling? Nope. Nothing here. Those doors? No. Oh, there's more tigers though. Growl, the tiger says. Mad.
Not quite.
Okay. And yep, done. One dead tiger. These guys come in. I mean, you could avoid them, but you're better off fighting everybody. Because you're going to want to get all that experience and level up as much as you can.
That's the stuff.
There we go. More healing items. Oh, speaking of which, we did get stuff before. Okay, whatever I got wasn't a piece of equipment. Let's see, what was it? This. Let's see. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay, so it does poison and stunning, which isn't bad at all. Go. Get him some boots finally. And then you can also pass your turn to the next person. Gotta get closer anyway. He's resistant to that. Move him in. Is he vulnerable to anything? Something I should have been looking at before. I mean, it's there, so I might as well be looking for that. And I think at this point they just keep coming, so just go through as much as I can. Okay, now that I know that they're weak to that. Really start kicking their asses.
You're all talk.
Barely giving any experience, though. Okay. Oh, I was wrong. They don't keep coming. Okay, another peach bun. Good. Nothing here. Ooh, the whole mess of them. Might as well hit multiples at once. On him, since he's vulnerable to it.
That did some damage.
Knocked my ass back. Done. And this should take care of these two.
Wise fox, there's many secrets.
There you go.
You did well.
Okay, that takes care of them. Hold on there, tiger. save, because it's been a while since I saved. Alright, it's been about 2 hours, so I'm going to take about a 10-minute break. So, I'll be back. All right, I'm back. Don't mind me. I just grabbed something to eat. So I'll be taking little pauses here and there to eat it. Save here because this is the end part and it's just a huge boss rush.
It's the Shifu.
Oh no, it isn't. I was wrong. Wrong big area with a table. But the table does show up in the fight. Let's see. Okay, you're not vulnerable to anything.
I see.
And you can also damage the table as well in the fight. And eventually you destroy it. Gonna take these guys out one at a time. Okay. Don't want him to do that again. This didn't do shit. Oh, now I'm getting surrounded by these guys. Never mind. Not getting surrounded anymore. Oh, there it is. So I'll stay right here then. Okay, that's good, so he can heal next turn. Oh, I can still hit him with this. Good. Okay, you heal.
I hope this works.
Okay, and I'll hit you with this. An equipable item. Nope, it is not. Okay, good. Everybody all at once. Get the two of these guys at once. Vulnerable to anything? Yep, this.
Right.
And
tiger is vulnerable to that.
That's all, then.
Okay, give me 1 second. And save again. Here we go. Okay, just give me one moment. I'm going to disappear for a second. It's because I'm eating. And you don't need to see me making weird mouth movements. So, I'm going to disappear for a moment.
You are the master here. Wanli, I challenge you.
We meet at last. I see you have brought your surviving student. I must say, I'm impressed you have made it this far. A man of your age. But you'll find the fighters here are made of sterner stuff than the youthful dross you dispatched. Against their combined strength, you would not stand a chance. But a man of honor would never stoop to such cowardly methods.
There we go. I'll have some more in a little bit.
Don't make me laugh! You? A man of honor? A man of lies, more like! Or do you deny sending an army to attack my master and his students?
Ah, that. That was a discordant rabble. They rely on numbers to carry out their tasks, yet still fail to do so all too often. So, by way of apology, I shall deal with you fairly and justly today.
What a nice guy.
I present to you your opponents.
Now we got the robot roll call here.
Senshi and Sushi. Ishi and Urshi. Tongcha, Shacha. Nancha, Peicha. Ten. Lin. Shen. Sisters 3. And finally, Yi Pei Ko. You shall fight all in turn. Defeat them, and I will accept your challenge.
So yeah, this is just like a big old boss rush thing.
And now, let the revelry of blood begin!
Which is why it's a good thing you get your health refilled at the start of every fight. Oh, and they have you walk up to them as well. Okay, let's see if they're vulnerable to anything. Nope. Shit. Alright then.
The longest journey begins with but a single stay
in Sushi. And you are mine.
Okay, get a counter in. Okay, let's see. You know, vulnerable to anything? Yep, this one.
That did some damage.
Sunshine's time to shine.
No, oh, gone already. Good. Yeah, he's not vulnerable to this though. No, he is not. Let's see if anything of hers is he's vulnerable to. Nope. Nope, got him. And what's nice of them is they give you a chance to save between each bout. Same thing for these guys. Oh, perfect.
No, no.
Soon all will know the name Urshi.
Oh.
Counter.
You've must.
Huh?
And what about you? Oh, same. Oh, you're weak to my normal move. Okay. Damn. One shot. And this will probably get rid of this one, too. Yep.
You did well.
No, she's almost level 10. You bet I'm gonna save after every fight. Alright, give me 1 second. Be right back. back. Now we got these guys. Okay, I'm vulnerable to that.
I am Sacha. Remember the name.
Okay, it doesn't look like he's... Oh, not all of my moves are touching him. Okay, he's weak to this one.
That did some damage.
Damn. Knocked me way back. Keep hitting him with this one. Okay, he's dead. Nope. Now I'm about to get sat on. Let me come in here. So we can double team this guy. That takes care of him.
You're all talk. Yeah.
All right.
I'm just getting started.
Level 10. And I learned a new attack. Let's see what that new ability is. Ooh, it's good attack. Okay, got two more big guys, then the three ladies, and then the one old guy. Okay. Yeah, I'll hit you with this. See him vulnerable to anything. So let's try this new move out.
It's over.
Yeah, there we go. Lower some of his stats a bit.
What was that?
Yeah, how the hell did you miss? Wow. Oh, this heals everybody. Hell yeah.
You must stay strong.
I'm still looking out.
Let's see something. Let me move up one. Okay, now he's resistant to that. Damn, he ain't vulnerable to anything. Okay, gets a lot of attacks in. I don't like that. Hopefully this kills him. Yep, got him.
I come for you.
I'm sorry, he's vulnerable to that. Him with the same thing. Damn, still. Alright. Give you another one.
That's all.
I should get more experience for that. Okay. Save.
Interesting. You more than live up to your reputation, Shifu. But how will you fare against the Sisters Three? Let us see.
See something here. Use this.
Here.
I, Shen, will be the one to defeat you.
Okay. Oh, vulnerable to that. Okay, you are not vulnerable to anything he has. Okay, no. All right. Though. Whoop. Takes off a lot of health on that one.
Not quite.
Oh, that's hitting the two of us.
I have danced with the dragons of play.
Okay. Yeah, let me hit her with this.
I see.
Oh, never mind. She's resistant to it. This could be bad. Let me see if I can at least get rid of this one. Okay, good. She's done. Heal up. Just finish her off then.
Really shouldn't.
What?
That was stupid.
What was that?
Yes. What was that? What was I thinking? She's almost dead. Oh, never mind. Got her.
You did well.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna save there. And let me finish my food. Okay, back.
Impressive. You've put on quite a show, Shifu. It has been too long since you faced a proper opponent. Enjoy it, Yi Pei Ko.
Okay, let's see. Wow, you're resistant to a lot of stuff, old man. Basically, this is the only thing you're not resistant to.
Spirit.
Ooh, hell yeah. It sure is taking a long time to go off.
Here.
Fuck.
That's not right.
Alright, let me heal the old-fashioned way, I guess. Yeah, he's still up, but not for long. There we go.
Forgive me, Masali.
That's the stuff.
Okay. All right. It's time for the final boss of this chapter. Oh, never mind. I forgot. Surprise people.
Forgive me, but I neglected to introduce Sozu and Mandu. My elite guard. Trained assassins who shadow my every step. I dare say they would have a fighting chance against me were they to grow ambitious. Thus do I keep them close, that I must remain on guard every moment. We of the Indomitable Fist eschew such things as trust and camaraderie.
Camaraderie, eh?
For sentiment is the enemy of strength.
Not really.
Attachments bind lesser men and prevent them from attaining true power.
Lei. I will handle the assassins. And you, my disciple. You will fight O.D. Wan Li.
Hell yeah, one-on-one, let's go.
You're leaving Li. Me?
Lee's intent from the first has been to wear us down, bit by bit. He knows my strengths will not last, but he does not know your potential. Remember, your comrades laid to rest atop Mount Aspiration. And my final gift to you. My final teaching.
Remember? Remember this? From about like, what, a half hour ago?
Every movement, subtle and sudden.
I'm gonna let it play out, though.
The combination of my life and my art. Mind's eye. An open heart. Mark well and learn.
So, rather
rather than fight me yourself. You send this child in your place? I expected an old fool, but an old coward.
Wouldn't be so quick to laugh if I were you. We'll see who's still standing when all's said and done.
So tell me, child, are you so eager to die? What's this?
Yin. Better be watching! Behold, our Shifu's greatest secret!
I love when that music kicks in. He big. Okay. Well, now that we know it, let's use it.
You're mine.
And this should take off about half his health. Can't even see if he's vulnerable to anything, he's so big.
You proved a better challenge than I thought.
Yeah.
Then with this. Okay, I need to heal. Okay, so, all right. Here we go.
This'll do.
Okay, I wish that did more damage.
This'll do.
Fucking using that healing shit, man. Jesus. Got him.
Bested by this weakling.
Like a big old blood balloon going off. I love this. Fucking awesome.
Shifu!
Lei, you've outdone yourself. Become so strong. Stronger than I dared hope.
What are you saying? I'm sure you have so much more to teach me.
I have faith that our art will endure for generations to come. Preserved and protected by you, my worthy successor.
Quit talking like it's the end.
Listen. That I have lived so long is a miracle indeed. In guiding you on this path, I found renewed purpose for a time. Lei, you have passion and dedication like no other. If you take but one thing to heart, then let it be this. Strength in kindness. Do not be afraid to show it.
I know. I know.
Well then. It's time for me to go and tell Ying and Hong. Just how much you've grown.
Shifu! Hey, old man. I split the boulder today. And while I try my best to be kind, like you urged me, I still lose my temper sometimes. I don't know if I've got it in me to ever be as calm and collected as you were. But I won't give up. One day they'll praise my bleeding heart even more than yours. You'd like that, wouldn't you? So keep watching, old man. That goes for you too, Yun and Hong. I will carry on our legacy. I will be the Shifu.
Okay, so that's that chapter. One of my favorite ones. You get a lot of the aspects of the combat in this game. There's a nice story to it. And of course, you know, the ending is different depending on which student you favored. I thought I was going to go for another 3 hours, but I'm not going to. I'm going to cut the stream here after I save. But, you know, I'll come back to this game, of course. I'm going to play it all the way through, eventually. And I got other stuff I want to play, too. Tomorrow I'm going to play AM2R, see how far I get in that. I'll probably come back to this next Wednesday. This chapter went on longer than I thought it did. I didn't think it was going to take 3 hours to get through. I'll wait until it gets to the save screen. I'll end the stream there. I'm not going to bother raiding anybody because I think the only people who are around here are bots, which I need to get rid of. So while these credits are going, I'll take care of that. Okay. That down, and I see there is someone here who's not a bot. I apologize for what I said earlier. So I will raid somebody. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Let me save. Okay. We're gonna raid Dino, please. Because he's playing Dragon Ball Z Sagas. And I feel sorry for him.